smalls. Small weak fish. First catch of the day, small weak fish. I have a feeling there's gonna be a bunch more. I think I found a spot where they're all chilling near the bottom. Catching a bunch of small ones. I've gotten some specks mixed in there too, but typically they're all like this. Probably around the 11 inch mark. Calm down. I'll just chill in there. big ones yet, but still a lot of fun. Literally, once I find the little dip they're just chilling in, it's just literally just put it down right in front of them and fish every time. That's always fun. Pink goat, baby. Last time I was out here, all I used was one and I pulled up. Gosh. Who knows how many? Yeah. Pink Gulp seems to be working on the weak fish insects. Took a little snack break, but in the meantime, I probably already pulled up four more weak fish. Weak fish city. There's a bunch of stuff under me right now. Heavier? Nope. I literally am catching these things like back to back to back to back to back to back. I don't even have it. Caught over 20 here, so haven't found the bigger one, so I think it's time to move on to a different spot. Even though it's great fun catching them. Inches. 15-inch fatty, boy. So I found out where the big ones are. I'm glad I made a move. This is where the big ones were last time. Awesome. We'll go catch some more. I thought it was a flounder, by the way. And it sure was. He's not a keeper, though. Looking at least for long. Water. Freaking moving. Let me get out. Sorry, buddy. Hold on. Measure him. He wasn't worth keeping. He's not a keeper. It's water. It's freaking moving. Alright. Nice. Fishing in conditions like this. It is ridiculous out here. It's like a freaking wash machine. Current ripping. Look at these freaking. Look at this. Probably gonna start heading back soon. I put a little extra weight on this thing because I can't get this jig head down anymore. Let's see how that works. So here's a clip of me paddling on the back. I just want to show you the conditions that the paddle back's in. So as you can see, it's a little choppy, but you know, that's the Norfolk side, so. It's a little paddle to get out there, so just if you're out there, just be aware things could get a little choppy real quick. But it was all in all, it was a great day. I caught so many weakfish, I couldn't even count them. They started off small in that one little area, and then I kind of worked my way to the bigger fish, and then caught, I think it was that 14 inch or so. So all in all, it was a great day. The paddle back is gonna be a little bit rough, but I got my jams playing, so. Just gonna paddle in. If you like what you saw, please like and subscribe. Hopefully I'll be putting out more of these on a more consistent basis instead of holding on to them forever.